Bridge to Captain Kirk.
Kirk here.
Have some new information regarding Captain Christopher. Important, I see you both immediately.
Yes, Mr. Spock, report to my quarters. I'll contact Captain Christopher.
Yes, sir. Bridge out.
Captain Christopher. Captain Christopher. Security, this is the captain.
Security chief here, sir.
All decks alert. Captain Christopher is not in his assigned quarters. He may be trying to escape the ship. I want a man outside the transporter room immediately. I'm heading there myself.
Nice and easy. Now, I'm gonna step into that thing and you're gonna transport me back to Earth.
Well, Jim, with the exception of a slight bruise or two, our captain is as healthy as a proverbial horse. He'll be coming out of it in a minute or two.
He tried to escape. And now he feels. But I can't send him back with what he knows.
Jim, what if we can't go back? Well, what do we do? Sit up here and wait for our supplies to run out, our power to die? It has to eventually, you know. And we certainly can't go back to Earth. That would be worse than the captain being returned. There are 430 of us. Now, that means 430 chances of altering the future.
Yes. We're not in that position yet.
I'm glad to hear it.
And if we do get back to where we belong, then he won't belong. We're roughly about the same age, but in our society, he'd be useless.
A kick. But maybe he could be retrained, re-educated.
Now you're sounding like Spock.
If you're gonna get nasty, I'm gonna leave.
Could he be retrained to forget his family? His children?
The answer to that is no.
Oh. You all right?
Yeah. I see physical training is required in your service, too.
Hmm. Crude methods, but effective.
What does he mean by that?
It's just a joke, Captain.
You said you had some additional information, Mr. Spock?
I made an error in my computations.
Oh?
This could be an historic occasion. I find that we must return Captain Christopher to Earth, after all.
Why? You said I made no relative contribution.
Poor choice of words on my part. I neglected, in my initial run-through, to correlate the possible contributions by offspring. I find, after running a cross-check on that factor, that your son, Colonel Sean Jeffrey Christopher, headed, or will head, the first successful Earth-Saturn probe, which is a rather significant...
Wait a minute. I don't have a son.
You mean yet? The doctor is correct. Unless we return Captain Christopher to Earth, there will be no Colonel Sean Jeffrey Christopher to go to Saturn.
Well, that's it, isn't it? We'll have to find some way of...
Oh, boy. I'm going to have a son.